이렇게.
I'm going to do your test, right? It's a business test.
Okay.
If you know so much about business, you must know a lot of things about the opposite of things. So here's some questions. What is the opposite of jeans?
Trousers.
No, it's cards.
Is it?
What is the opposite of sex? Excuse us.
Celibacy.
No, it's homework. Some people say it's bowls or bowling, but it's definitely homework. What is the opposite of soft?
Hard.
No, it's juicy. What is the opposite of man?
Woman.
Yes. Do you like men and women?
Yeah, I do, yeah.
Tell me about it. I don't believe that anyone's had an orgy in the world. I think it's just banter for telly. Have you honestly had an orgy?
Yes.
How many people were there? Do you mind me asking you this?
No.
What if your mum's watching?
Oh, well...
She knows, doesn't she? Yeah. We're all adults. We all have orgies, don't we? Well, we don't, but you have.
Four.
Those four people?
Yes.
How many people does it make to sort of become an orgy? Oh, we're having an orgy now. Do you know, is there any rules?
You can make the rules.
Really?
I think so, yeah.
So yeah, I could have an orgy with just one other person and say, this is an orgy, I'm telling you it is.
Well, it's more than two people.
Is it?
I think so, yeah.
So it's three?
Well, that would be classed as a threesome.
So it's four, then it's an orgy?
I'd say so, yeah.
Right, cool. Got that. You got that, Martin?
Yeah.
10:46 PM. This evening's celebrity hijacker is Craig David. Each housemate has been issued with their own identical Craig David costume as part of the task. All of the housemates have been gathered on the sofas.
Craig okay. David, David,
here
Craig.
Here are the rules for the task and what the task is. You have to stay as me. Craig David, that's it, our father. You've got to stay as me. You've got to talk like me. You've got to walk like me. And move your arms like me. Generally, just be me. Because, like I said, I've not been around for a while, so I want to be all around. And the only way to do this is to make 11 more of me. Nathan.
Yeah.
Can you come to the dining room, please?
All right.
All right, all right.
All right.
Keep doing voice, that's very good.
I'll do it.
Craig Nathan. Craig Nathan.
What's up?
I'm doing all right, Craig Nathan.
Nathan Craig. It's nice to see you.
It's nice to see you.
Good.
You know why?
Why?
Because you look just like me.
I love it.
How do you think you'll cope with the challenge, being an R&B sensation yourself?
All that jazz doesn't really matter. Don't really matter. It's all about how you're going to get into the Craig David. Aye.
Craig Nathan.
Nathan Craig.
Can I get a rewind?
Yes, I can.
Craig Nathan.
Nathan Craig.
Pretty good. Can I just ask you one question?
Yeah.
What would you do if you were me? To make it just all nice and warm, what would you do?
In the house?
Just generally in life, what do you think I should do?
Keep making good music, because
yeah.
You're good at it.
Yeah.
And I love it.
Yeah, thanks very much.
I love it. You're an inspiration.
To the nation.
To the nation.
Are we freestyling now?
With a good vibration.
With a good vibration. For a new generation.
For a new generation.
Masturbation?
Not like Liam.
No, he's been pulling one off, hasn't he?
No comment.
No, he wasn't coming. How are you feeling yourself? Do you feel, do you feel like you want to...
I feel up for it. That's my accent.
I mean, do you feel like you want to bash one off yourself?
No, thank you. I'll
keep
wait
it,
till
you
I'm
know at... what I mean? Yeah. Keep your dignity.
Yeah, I'll wait till I'm at home.
I didn't do it once for a year.
Sing songs, that's all I do.
But when I did do it, I nearly fainted. Okay, Craig Nathan.
Nathan Craig.
I'll let you go.
Thank you.
Out best.
Bye.
Ta-ra.
Ta-ra.
1:15 a.m. It's been 2 hours and 57 minutes since Craig David's celebrity hijack ended. Anthony, LaToya and Jay are in the living area.
Yo, we got Jay Wilson in the house, y'all, tonight, guys. We got Jay Wilson, y'all.
Yo, yeah. Let's kick it up.
Amelia, Jeremy, Amy and Liam are in the bathroom.
Are you worried about what your mother's going to think about you?
About the whole?
Joking off.
Just don't put it so bluntly. Say it nicely, like stroking the salami. Bashing the bishop.
I'm sorry, but if anyone gets annoyed with me from home about anything I've done, like, they've got to fucking come and do it themselves before they can judge your behaviour.
I was going to say, like, everyone's probably going to be worried about you flirting with me all the time, but the fact is, you can't help it. You know, locked in the house with me for 2 weeks, so...
Hey!
Again.
Victor comes to the diary room.
How are you?
I'm a bit nervous. I'm a bit, like, twitchy. Not being able to perform. I'm nervous because I'm thinking also about getting back and when I get back and how I'm going to feel when I get my first show again. And, you know, for me, 2 weeks is... I've never stopped working for 2 weeks in my life, really. It's incredibly dangerous where I work. There's people sitting on tables around me about half a metre distance. And then my table goes up over them. So I'm skating on a table there and their heads are here. So they're looking up at me. So, like, if I fall, I fell one time and all I do is I can't do anything but fall onto the tables. And there's, like, knives and champagne bottles and glass and, so obviously I'm thinking about my show and I'm thinking about how am I going to get back and feel as comfortable as I did before I came here. I'm finding it hard to have a good time lately because of that. Of course, I'm very happy I'm here and I'm also having a good time, but I'm finding it harder to just let free and relax because I can't.
And how are things going in the house at the moment?
The point of friendship is very difficult for me to go further friends with Jay or LaToya after yesterday because they put me in a position where I didn't want to be. Obviously, I was reacting in a way I didn't want to react, and I shouldn't have reacted in that way. That's very clear to me. But, you know, I'm a lot more wary of them now. And obviously, I don't get myself involved with any jokes of the house because of the way I feel at the moment.
You like her, don't you?
No.
Yes, you do.
No.
Thursday, day 15, 5:41 p.m.
Yeah, I've got you now.
Today's celebrity hijacker is Denise Van Outen. This week, Liam, Amelia, Victor and Jeremy face the public vote. Most of the housemates are at the sofas. Liam and Amelia are in the bathroom.
I thought Victor would be the one that wanted to go, but I can see he doesn't want to go. He's worried about going.
Is he?
Yeah. I never thought I'd be the one, like, can't take it anymore.
Jeremy is in the diary room.
Right, Jeremy, how are you feeling about tomorrow night?
I feel fine about it, it's fine. I was up last week, so it's not one of you.
But do you feel different from last week?
Yeah, totally different from last week, because I didn't know sort of like what the deal was, how like it all happened and that.
Are you nervous?
I'm sure I will be tomorrow, but I'm not at the moment.
Are you missing your friends?
Yeah, I miss my friends and my family, yeah.
And what about in the house? Who have you kind of connected with?
There's a few people I've really connected with. Probably, say, Victor, Amelia, Amy and Nathan I've really connected with, I'd say.
And who would you be sad to see leave tomorrow?
I mean, I'd be sad to see any of the other three leave, but I mean, probably particularly Victor or Amelia.
How do you think they will cope if they're separated?
Oh, I don't think they'll be happy at all. I think if Victor left and Amelia didn't, I think she'd be affected worse. But yeah, of course, I'd help her out, yeah.
Oh, I see a little glint in your eye.
No!
I detect a glint. I'm very good at these things.
No.
You like her, don't you?
No.
Yes, you do.
No.
If Victor goes, you will look after her and look out for her.
Yeah, of course.
She seems quite fragile to me. She's quite sensitive.
She's like really easily irritated, so she gets like quite affected by stuff.